There is a new item on the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's to-do list. They are reportedly taking on a role in the royal family which the Queen herself cannot do. Both Prince William and his wife Catherine have long been active in royal duties, working to further numerous causes including education and conservation. However, it appears that their new focus in coming months will be to make the Queen and all the royal family more accessible to the British youth. According to the Daily Mail, the pair is set to take on a new role within the royal family, taking the lead in and acting like a bridge for younger generations to connect with the monarchy. The Duke and Duchess were joined by senior members of the royal family for the Christmas carol service at Westminster last week, with the Countess of Wessex and William's cousin, Zara Tyndall, Princess Eugenie and Princess Beatrice attending the event. Photographs for the occasion showed the group chatting and embracing ahead of the carol service. Hosted and spearheaded by the Duchess and supported by the Royal Foundation, the event paid tribute to the incredible work of individuals and organisations across the UK who have supported their communities through the COVID-19 pandemic. Per Daily Mail royal expert Dickie Arbiter explained that the special carolling event at Westminster, organised by the Duchess herself, went a long way towards showing that the younger generation of royals are doing their part. "It's the third generation taking the lead. We're living in a time the Cambridges are the bridge within the monarchy," Arbiter explained. The carol service was Catherine's idea, but it's one way for other members of the royal family who have all been involved in one way or another in the COVID front to come together and say thank you, whether through their own charities, individuals, Zoom calls with nurses or health workers, etc. This was a way of the family coming together to say thanks. "It was very much the Duchess of Cambridge's initiative, who works very closely together with the Duke. It was almost a joint project with the Duchess taking the lead. The royal family were at the forefront of thanking people who have done exceptional work in the community. We're living in a society where a lot relies on volunteers. And during COVID, one thing the royal family can do is bring people together to say thank you." The royal expert continued to explain the significance of the work from the Cambridges for the future of the monarchy. He said, "Young people know who the Queen is, but they can't quite attune with someone so distant in terms of the age gap. When you have people like the Cambridges, they act as a bridge between the young people and the older generation." He went on to describe how Prince William and Catherine were offering a footprint for the next generation with their ongoing work. Catherine and Prince William's romance and subsequent marriage became something of a real-life fairy tale to millennials watching their love story unfold. While she was certainly no Cinderella, the Duchess's roots outside of palace walls was the thing of Disney imagination. The two captured the hearts of millions of millennials and went a long way towards getting younger people caring about the royal family again. However, with more millennials supporting Prince Harry and Meghan's exit from the royal family and candid communications about the flaws in its system, perhaps William and Catherine can win them back.